What is SAPM? SAPM, Material Management, is a functional module in SAP that deals with procurement handling and material management. The M module contains master data, system configuration and transactions to complete the procure-to-pay process. What are the essential components in SAPM? Determine requirements. Source determination. Vendor selection. Order processing. Order follow-up. Goods receipts and inventory management. Invoice verification. What are the types of special stock available? The types of special stock available are subcontracting, consignment, project, pipeline, sales order, stock transfer, returnable packaging with customer, etc. What are the important fields in purchasing view? The critical fields in purchasing view are base unit of measure, order unit, purchasing group, material group, valid from, tax indicator for material, manufacturer part number, manufacturer, etc. What is the importance of the batch record? A batch tells about a quantity of a particular product, which is processed or produced at the same time with the same parameters. The materials produced in such batch have the same values and characteristics. While the batch record gives the information about a particular batch product and helpful in knowing whether the product has gone through GMP, good manufacturing process. How you can link a document to a vendor master record. To link the document with the vendor master record by using the XGA01 transaction code or by using the following menu path. SAP Menu Logistics Material Management Purchasing Master Data Vendor Central XK01 Create. What are the major purchasing tables? List the transaction codes for them. Purchase Requisition EKBN. Purchase Requisition Account Assignment EBKN. Release Documentation ECAB. History of Purchase Document SEEKB. What are the data contained in the information record? The information record contains data related to the units of measurement, such as the products, vendor price, materials used by specific vendors, etc. It also contains information on the tolerance limit of the under-delivery of data, vendor evaluation data, planned delivery time, availability status for goods. What is the transaction code to delete a batch? The transaction code MSC2N is used to delete a batch. By flagging the batch master record, you can delete a batch record alternatively. What is the transaction code used to extend the material view? To extend the material view transaction, code MM50 is used. How you can change the standard price in the master material? The standard price for the material data cannot be updated or changed directly. However, to change the standard price, you can perform the following steps. Fill in the future fields price, MBUSI KPRS, and the effective data, MBUSC DAT, for the materials. Select Logistics Material Management Valuation Price Determination Future Price. What is source list and what is the transaction code for creating source list? To identify sources of supply for materials, a source list is used. To create the source, list the transaction code used as ME01. What are the prerequisites for creating a purchasing info record? The prerequisites for creating a purchase info record are material number, MBN, manufacturer part number, vendor number, organizational level code. What are the terms planned delivery and GR processing time? Planned delivery means number of calendar days required to obtain the material. And GR processing means number of workdays required after receiving the material for inspection and placement into storage. What is purchase requisition as related to SAP? Mention the document types that are used in purchase requisition. Purchase requisition in SAP determines both stock and non-stock items to the purchasing department. It can be done either manually or automatically. The document types used in purchase requisition are RFO. Request for quotation. Outline agreement. PO, purchasing order. How you can create consignment stocks. In the normal purchase order or requisition, consignment stocks are created. While creating consignment stocks, things to be considered is that you must enter K category for the consignment item. As a result, the goods issued are posted to consignment stores and invoice receipt is not generated. Explain how is the vendor return processed without a purchase order reference? First, you have to observe the return column and then select item detail MIGO_GR goods receipt for purchase order. Use movement type 161 if the intention is to deduct the stock, otherwise, 162 is used to undo the changes. In the end, you have to ensure that the document is a return purchase order, and then the document is saved. You can also use transaction code M21N for this purpose. How you can create a vendor account group in SAP. To create vendor account group in SAP, select Display ING Financial Accounting Accounts Payable, Receivable Vendor Accounts Master Records. Preparation of creating vendor master records. Define accounts groups with screen layout. What are the accounts created in SAPM? Assignment of account is necessary for the purchase order item. It is important in SAPM as it determines following things. Account assignment type. Account that will be charged when you post the invoice or goods receipt. Account assignment data that you should provide. What is MRP, Material Requirement Planning, and what is the transaction code to access MRP list? MRP list is the initial working document from which the MRP controller starts working, and it consists of planning results information for the material. For an individual item, you can access the MRP list by using the transaction code MDO5. You can also access the MRP list by navigation path. SAP menu logistics materials management MRP evaluations MRP list material. What is meant by scales? We can fix a price in the info record for a range of T from 1-100 price R'S.100, and if the order D is 101-500 the prices is R'S.90. Also, scales cannot be used directly in PO but can be pulled into the PO from various master data like info record, quota arrangement, etc. What is CBP? What is the difference between CBP and MRP? CBP is the past consumption values of stock. It is used to forecast future requirements. On the basis of past consumption values, the net requirement of goods is calculated. The difference between CBP and MRP is that when you plan materials using MRP, you have to predict the materials requirement based on sales and operations planning, SOP. While in CBP you have to predict the material requirement based on historical demand for materials. What is the procedure to delete materials permanently from Material Master? The process for deleting the materials permanently from Material Master is by using transaction code MM70 and the navigation is Material Master Other Reorganization Material Choose. Then build variant with selection range of Material Master records to be selected for deletion and maintain run parameters and then execute. Using transaction code MM71 navigate as follows. Material Master Other Reorganization and then build the second variant, maintain run parameters and execute. It is also important to remove the records manually from info records, PO, PR reservation etc. for successful deletion of the material. What are the MRP procedures available in MCBP, consumption based planning? Various material planning methods are used in MRP, material requirements planning. Reorder point procedure, VM. Forecast-based planning, VV. Time-phased materials planning, PD. These are specified in material creation, MMO1, under the MRP1 tab. What is the functional bike? The functional bike stands for configure automatic postings. When the system settings are entered for the inventory management and invoice verification transactions, the automatic posting to GL accounts. Postings are made to GL accounts automatically in the case of invoice verification and inventory management where the transactions are relevant to financial and cost accounting. What is the procedure to make the period indicator in the MRP2 view as P? To make the period indicator in the MRP2 view as P, the transaction variant SHD0 and then SE93 is used. What is the procedure to make the source list automatically appear in Material Master as default if maintained at plant level using OM5? The maintained source list requirement in OM5 was not maintained. The source list for the material PO can't be released. So it is required to maintain source list for all materials in the plant where the indicator is set. If maintained source list at plant level is maintained, or it can make use of info record to do so automatically. What are the types of info records? The lists of info records types are standard, consignment, subcontracting, and pipeline. What is consignment stock? The consignment stock is a stock that is supplied by the vendor is in the company's premises, with the company having no liability for the same. The liability for the company will only be affected when the goods are issued from the consignment stock for use. Is it possible to have scales in a quotation? No, it is not possible to have scales in a quotation. What is the subcontracting cycle? The subcontracting cycle is that when PO is created with item category L, the goods is transferred to subcontractor by 541 movements. For this movement, no accounting documents take place. When GR is done automatically, 543 movements takes place, which take care of the consumption of components from stock. What are the procedure to create PR or PO by MRP? The procedure to create PR is according to the safety stock mentioned for the material, or can be triggered from a requirement. For creating a PO, you need to have the scheduling agreement in place. After the MRP is run, the schedule lines are generated, which is nothing but the PO. What types of special stocks are available? Special stocks that are available are subcontracting, consignments, pipeline, project, sales order, RDP, stock transfer, and the third party. What are the steps that are involved in consignment cycle? The steps that are involved in consignment cycle is by creating consignment info record with proper tax code, maintain output condition record for cons, no invoice verification done, create PO with item category K, process GR, but settlement is done through MRKO transaction. What is the difference between a contract and a scheduling agreement? The contract agreement or the outline agreement is that create the centrally contract, cross plant, where it can maintain different pricing conditions for each and every plant. It creates the release order with reference to outline agreement. No detailed delivery schedule can be made in the release order. No release documentation is created. Only time-dependent conditions can be created. Some item category M and W can be used. Whereas the scheduling agreement is the plant location, what must be entered in the scheduling agreement. It's no need to create any other purchasing document except for delivery schedule line via transaction ME38 or MRP running, with the appropriate setting of source list. Delivery schedule line items are created subject to your specific requirement. It can create both scheduling agreement with or without release of documentation, subject to the document type LP or LPA, with the selection of either FRC or JIT delivery schedule. Either time-dependent or time-independent conditions can be created subject to the customizing in the document type of the scheduling agreement. Item category M and W cannot be used. What is the difference between release procedure with classification and without classification, and when they used? The release procedure with classification deals with the purchase requisition. It can be released both at item level and at the header level. Coming to release procedure without classification can also be used for purchase requisition, which is used for item level release only. All other external documents cannot be released with classification. These two procedures are mutually exclusive, to say, it has to be decided in favor of one of them only. What is the procedure to give specifications for developments? The procedure to give specifications are normally prepared for the business requirement document, in which we specify what is required, what field and tables have to be referred for the required development.
Subscribe to our channel, Interview Gig. Visit our website for more articles and interview questions and answers. www.interviewgig.com. Like, share and comment. Don't forget to click the subscribe button. Click the bell button for latest updates.